Hey, yo! Yo, look at this girl! This is mad!
Did you see that?
Hey, yo! Who's that, fam? Who is that?
One of my girl's sisters still.
My man's trying to beat that cuss. I'll fuck that bitch so hard I'll split her in half, fam. Mortal Kombat fatality style. She won't be able to walk properly for like a week straight. But if she's a sweet one, I'll make her my wifey, innit? But if not, then I don't mind just beating on a regular big man. Look at that thing, fam. She's a dumb thing with a big back, bruv. Do you think man like me gonna let her slide, bruv? Are you dumb, bruv? I know for a fact that you wouldn't let her slide too, fam. So don't sit there and act like you're gonna let her slide, because I know you won't. She's got a back and everything, bruv. I can just make her my bitch, bruv. It's calm, bruv. I don't mind either way, bruv. It's calm. What, bruv? Look at that thing, bruv. How you gonna ask me these stupid questions, bruv? Anyone would go for that, bruv. Do you think I'm gonna let a girl like that slide? Nah, bruv. Come on, G. Man's out here on the hunt, bruv. Like, bruv, let her know the man's here, bruv. Come on, man. Look at this guy, bruv. You're wasting time, big man. Man's fam, here, bruv. Ready to
she's only 14 years old. 1-4. Still in school.
Yeah, 10. You're like 50, bruv.
I was only showing you the pic because I don't find it okay for little girls like this to be looking this grown, bruv. It's dangerous.
This is exactly how pedos come out, bruv. You know what I mean? A girl could come up to you right now and tell you that she's like 18 and over, yeah? And you'll fall for it. Anyone could fall for it, you know, just because they look like that, fam. But not me. Not me, bruv. You know what I'm saying? I guess I'll ask for some ID. If I'm suspicious, I'll just ask for ID. But you can always tell, bro. This is just mad. This is deceiving, bro. This is scary, bro. Pedophiles are actually getting called left, right, center. They're getting arrested. Some of them are actually catching a mad beating in jail because they're hanging around with these little girls, not knowing that they're actually little girls because they look that old, bro. And this is just dangerous, bro. I feel bad for anyone out here getting deceived by these little... I'm sorry. You know, I'm just gonna go there.